on holiday here. I look really happy, don't I? Actually, I was at rock bottom. I was tremendously unhappy. This was one of the rare moments where I wasn't having an anxiety attack. I was racked with anxiety for the 3 days I spent in Budapest. I was supposed to spend 5, but I had to cut it short because I just couldn't cope.